Amtrak officials say none of the 46 passengers on a train that derailed in San Antonio got hurt. The train was headed from Chicago to San Antonio on Friday night. An Amtrak spokesman said the lead engine of Texas Eagle train lost contact with the track about 2 miles from its scheduled stop near downtown San Antonio. Passengers continued their trip on buses. The cause of the derailment remains under investigation.